I entered floor and I saw nothing, and then Kondo just like appeared on my screen. Okay, what to do? I need to kill this lead. It's the safest play. If I go ahead, we might be nothing, like literally nothing, empty floor, or maybe like bad mob type, and I won't be able to even make more progress by killing trash than this lead. The ideal scenario, I pull this lead slowly to deeper into the floor. It's got a zombie. And I go. What? I didn't spam him. I need to generate enough rage. I don't have damage from battle rage. From berserker rage, whatever. The question how we play power. Do I go back and despawn arts, or I play with arts and just go for area damage? I guess it depends on what kind of affixes I get on them. What? How did you didn't get stunned? What? Come on, bro. I will wait until he's 60. So one more physical and then next physical I take power. Maybe it's overkill, but I play safe. He's spinning away. I will get killed. I waited so much with power. Holy cow, I forgot it last 1 minute. Dude, I waited so much with power. And I even died. Oh my god. I'm. Yeah, okay. I forgot. That would be faster kill for sure. Rank 1, let's go! Let's go!